Hello, I'm Stacey Kern with the Franciscan Health Minute. Stroke requires immediate treatment in order to save lives and prevent irreversible brain damage. At St. Joseph Medical Center in Tacoma, Dr. Brian Kott specializes in a minimally invasive surgery inside the arteries of the brain, neck, and spine that offers tremendous hope for many stroke and aneurysm patients.
So much technology has been developed that has allowed us to do things that we couldn't even dream about 20 years ago. 20 or 30 years ago, the thought of putting a tube all the way up into a brain and treating an aneurysm, someone would have said, "You got to be kidding me." And now, not only can we do that, we can do it better than the old way of doing things. And we can do it where I can say to you, you know what, this really is the best treatment option for you.
For more information about the advanced medicine and trusted care at St. Joseph Medical Center, visit us online.